Okay guys, so you can get any of the IP that you want here. Okay, you can get IP version 5, IP version 6, ISP, you can get for mobile, and also you can get for resident IPs. All right, now like I'd always advise, like if you want to create unlimited accounts either on Facebook or for text now, you have to go for resident IP. All right, in here. So so I've been making use of this company for a while and it's cool, and the good part that I love about this platform is that they offer the best rate offer. All right, and you can get unlimited IP here, okay, either resident or IP version 5 or for mobile. All right, now let me quickly show you how you can easily get IP resident in here. All right, so once you click on the link, then it's going to redirect you to something like this, and like as we have the select a tariff plan, if you click on pay as you go, you have an either gigabyte, you have either 3 gigabytes or 7 gigabytes or 10 gigabytes, 50 gigabytes. For those that are making or doing survey, I recommend you to go for either 50 to 100 and above. But like if you getting it for social media creation, you can either use maybe 7 gig or 10 gig, all right, because it's less usage, all right, or you can even go for 3 gig. Okay, now let's assume we are going for 10 gig. You can easily select this 10 gig here. All right, so as you can see, they are going to be charging you $225, but let's say we are going for 7 gig. Okay, they're going to be charging you $16, and let's say we are going for 3 gig, they are going to be charging you $7.50. okay, now if we are going for 3 gig, you can easily click on this buy pros in here. Then in here we have a purpose of the usage is on social media already. You can easily select, we have a online game, we have web scrapping, we have a gambling, we have for others. All right, but in my own case, I basically use it for social media. All right, so you can easily click on the social media or whichever one that is best known to you. All right, now specified service here, you can select either Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, Telegram, YouTube, we have Twitter, we have Tinder, we have Reddit, and we have LinkedIn. All right, I basically use it for Facebook sometimes. Okay, so you can easily select either Facebook there, your means of payment. Okay, you can select either if you are using MasterCard, or if you are using PayPal, or if you are using USDT, any crypto. Okay, but I think the most easy gateway to make payment here is TRC, is using USDT. All right, so you can easily select USDT, then you impute your email address. All right, now this is where you are going to be getting 30% discount, all right, from this particular platform. I'm going to be leaving the code in this rev video description box, so you can easily apply the code here, then 30% discount will be slashed from the amount that you are supposed to pay. All right, then after that you are good to go. But to begin with all of those things, you have to make sure you make an account, and it's very easy to create an account. All right, so you just have to click on this two line icon. Okay, you click on login here. All right, so once you click on login, you click on sign up here. Okay, so you just have to provide your email, your password, then click on sign up. That is all. All right, so once the account confirmation, so they are going to be sending you your details that you use to sign up to your email address. All right, so from there you can easily log into your account. So after successfully logging to your account, this is exactly what you are going to be seeing. We have the profile, we have the balance, we have the IP version 4 order and the rest. Okay, now what you need to do here, you just have to click on this balance here. All right, if you want to fund your account. Okay, so what you need to do here, as you can see, I have $70 in my account so far. All right, so let's assume you are going to be funding your account. For quick amount insert here, you can either select either $10 or $20 or $50 or $100. Then you are good to go. Then you click on this and payment method here, you select any of the payment means that you want to use. In my whole case, I made use of TROC20 here, which is a USDT. Then you click on pay now. All right, so once you click on pay now, it's going to redirect you the crypto platform where you'll be asked to deposit, to make some deposit. Then after that, your account will be funded. There you can proceed to get your prison profile, okay, that you want. It's very, very simple and easy. So after you successfully fund your account, then you will be seeing your balance here. All right, there you can easily proceed to get your RP resident, okay. So you just have to click on this resident under here. All right, so once you click on it, there you scroll down here. Like as you are seeing here, I've already made a plan here, okay. So let me just quickly click on this change my plan here. All right, then select this 7 gigabyte as the bandwidth. Then you click on purchase. All right, so remember what I told you, this is where we'll be applying the code that I'm going to be dropping. Then you'll be getting 30% slash bonus, okay. Then you are good to go. All right, so let me just select okay, for Facebook, for social media, okay, my means of payments, I'm going to be from my balance, okay. Then I'm just going to click on this pay. All right, so once I click on pay, then my account is going to be ready. All right, then once you successfully make an order, you can easily generate all limited prison accounts, and the maximum is 1,000. All right, then how to do that? It's very, very simple. Now once you successfully made a successful order, you click on this three line icon here. All right, then okay, let's just click on login. All right, then you click on this and IP resident here, this resident order. All right, after you have successfully added your plan, okay, so as you can see, I have this. All right, so you can add all limited ports, all right, to your account. Okay, now as you can see, this is what I've added so far. Okay, so how to add support or all limited ports, but remember the maximum is 1k port. All right, so let's assume we are going to be adding another port, let's say USA 2. Okay, there you leave it as it is. Here we have a username and the password, export format, we have the files. Then here you select your country. Okay, select your country, then region. Okay, let's just go for Georgia. Okay, then city. Okay, let's go with this. The ISP, let's go with this. And we are going to be exporting 100. Okay, the format text, then we click on create. Okay, so here we go. Now you just have to click on this drop down menu here, then click on this file, then your file will be downloaded. Okay, so let's go to, all right, here is our file. So as you can see, here is it. Now, like I said, the good part I love about this platform is that they offer you all limited, all right, as long as you haven't gotten a plan. Then so what you need to do next, if you are going to be using it for Android, then you can make use of this mobile application. If you are using it on PC, you know what to do. All right, so you just have to go to Google Play Store. Okay, search for this, search for this mobile application. Okay, so you have to make sure you install this. So after the installation is done, then you click on the open button. So this is how you can easily set it up. Okay, so just need to copy one of these. Okay, just need to copy one of these. Then you come over here, okay? Then you paste and you remove this, okay? This is the password. Okay, then this is where you are going to be inputting the password and the username. This is the username. Okay, just have to remove this. Then you paste the password here. Then you click on connect. Okay, so we haven't connected now. Let's open and check. Right, so as you can see, the way we selected it while we were making our port. So here we go. Now if we scroll down carefully, if we scroll down, here is it. Okay, we have the region, we have the city, just like the way we selected it. Now if we are making it for survey, it's very okay. And if you are making it, if you are making it to be used for all limited accounts like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, maybe WhatsApp, it's also very the best for you guys. All right, so if you have any question to ask, you can drop it down below. And again, I'm going to be making a video regarding how you can use this to make all limited Facebook account, okay, without getting banned. All right, so if you have any question, drop it down below, and if I find a question, I'll be very grateful to give you guys the best answer that I can. See you guys in my next video. Bye bye.